transit officials are still piecing together exactly what happened here at this subway station in Midwood. It's certainly a very quiet morning this morning compared to what we saw on Wednesday when the incident happened. But I'll tell you, subway riders, they are alarmed and even more on edge than they've been during this pandemic. Safety has been such a major concern throughout the pandemic, and certainly this latest incident doesn't help as people are still trying to determine exactly what caused this man to get stuck between the platform and the train. New York City commuters' fears of riding the subway are heightened after a man gets stuck between the train and platform and is dragged to his death.
You see how far I am? Because it's getting dangerous. You don't know who can push you. You don't know what will happen.
The incident happened late Wednesday night. According to police, 37-year-old Marcus Bryant got tangled between the train car and the platform as he stepped off the Q train in Midwood. He was then hit by a northbound Q train. Police originally said Bryant's pants got caught in the car's doors, but MTA officials later confirmed the doors were already closed when the rider somehow got stuck between the train and platform.
We do not think this is a door incident. The individual was caught between the train and the platform, later fell into the pit, into the tracks, and a second train came over him.
Bryant was taken to the hospital where he died early Thursday morning. Officials say there are working surveillance cameras on the platform where the deadly incident happened. The train staff has already been drug and alcohol tested as part of standard procedure. It remains unclear whether the conductors on board followed proper protocol.
Our regular protocols is that a conductor should have his or her head out the window when the doors close and be looking to the left and to the right for approximately 75 feet.
As MTA officials use their tools in place to determine exactly what happened, riders who watched the nightmare reacted to the tragedy.
Yeah, I'm always thinking about this. Never stay close to the trains.
The train crews involved have been taken off duty while the MTA investigates exactly what happened. Of course, we'll keep you posted on any new developments as they become available. We're live in the Midwood section of Brooklyn. I'm Rebecca Solomon, PIX 11 News.